everybody. It's me, Hope of Ryan. And today we're talking about mind bottling. And today we have, let me introduce Mia. Is it Mikayla?
Yeah.
Mikayla? And Tyler. We're going to do a little talking about mind bottling here.
What is mind boggling?
Mind bottling is when you have so much stuff in your head and it all gets trapped, like in the bottle.
I agree.
That's right, folks. We're going to shoot some junk at this 20-gauge here. You know, when I got things in my life, I have to get rid of them. And so what I do is I give them away to my friends. I give them away to God. I give my whole life to Him. And I tell people what I'm doing with. Just like this. I'll show you what it looks like.
He blew up his bottle problems. Yay!
Hey y'all, we're out here today because we're talking about temptations that are bottled up inside me and you. So today, I've been thinking about, you know, drugs, alcohol, friends trying to get me to go and do party mode kind of things. So I bottled all that up into a bottle of crushed coal over here. And we're going to take that out today. Y'all ready? Let's do it.
Get it done, y'all.
Here you go. Saddle up, cowgirl. Hold back. Hammer.
You come against my country. You come against my
ow!
Daniel Kellogg and Brian Coleman are problem busters.
Boom!
High five! Yeah! See that right there? That represents all of our problems that we have bottled up as a youth group, because a lot of you guys are dealing with things together in our community. And so Brian and I are going to demonstrate how the crash and the fuel programs can just bust this junk up.
Bust it up.
Bam!
Let's do this.
Da na 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 din 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 din. Yeah.
Yay! He destroyed his temptations and stuff. Great.
Come on!
Wow!
Yeah!
Oh, I got you there.
Sometimes you need your friends to help you. Sometimes you need your youth pastor. Sometimes you need your church. Sometimes you just need to ask God, what do I need to do? Most worst bottle problems are the ones that no one knows about, the ones that you keep inside your heart. So with those, you gotta get rid of them.
Hey Brian, I need help with this problem.
Oh, what's wrong, Daniel?
We got a problem.
Looks like you still got a little bit of a problem hanging out there on the end of that thing and stuff.
Say goodbye to these problems.
Yay, since we got all our problems gone, let's enjoy the crash. What do you think?
Yeah, let's do it.
Hey, let's get crazy at church too. And let's drink these bad boys. Cheers.
Yeah.
Get out of here.
How did you get yours off so bad?
Oh.
Let's go do it.
Woo.